This is a microplastic sample. Researchers all over the world are looking for efficient and reliable ways to analyze these tiny plastic particles. But what is the best way to characterize microplastics? Let me show you. Over the last decade, FTIR imaging has proven to be the best way to analyze microplastics. Particles are rapidly recognized, counted, identified, and classified by size based on a wealth of spectral information. By doing so, it provides a comprehensive analytical solution by measuring complete filters. And in general, detecting particles spectroscopically is far superior to methods using visual particle recognition. The reason is simple. In a purely visual search for particles, transparent or invisible microplastics are often missed. In comparison, FTIR imaging retains all the important information that provides clues about a particle's chemistry. If microplastic is present, it is detected every time. But enough talk. Let me show you how the LUMOS II microplastic analyzer deals with this microplastic sample on an aluminum oxide filter. These aluminum oxide filters recently have become the standard in microplastic sample preparation. They have very fine pores, deliver superior spectral characteristics, and overall provide users with much healthier microplastic data. The filter mounting is in fact the only manual step involved. Everything else is fully automated. The key to this is Opus, the control center of the LUMOS II. Its clean interface guides the users through the analysis every step of the way by setting up the experiment. First, we take an overview image to navigate the microplastic filter. Then, to begin the FTIR imaging, we simply select the region of interest, click Next and type in a name, and finally start the measurement. With only three steps, we got our microplastic analyzer up and running. What you see here is the unsurpassed imaging speed achieved by a focal plane array detector. It works like a digital camera, where each square simultaneously acquires over 1000 pixels at a spatial resolution of 5 micrometer. We are collecting over 900 full MIR spectra per second, enabling us to get a meaningful and most of all reliable identification result. This shows why FTIR imaging and focal plane array detectors are the gold standard in microplastic analysis. But let me be frank, if you want to spend hours of your precious time waiting for an inferior result, you can go for single point mapping or Raman imaging. But make this choice knowing that you're missing out on performance, measurement speed and reliability. Let us look at the facts. The LUMOS II only needs an hour to analyze a complete 10x10mm filter. With that, focal plane array imaging outperforms FTIR single point and Raman imaging measurements by at least 3 orders of magnitude. But keep in mind that it's not only data acquisition time that counts, but also the time spent doing data evaluation. To benefit from automated measurements, you need automated evaluation protocols too. Purency developed a powerful machine learning algorithm that was trained with huge amount of microplastic data measured by the LUMOS II and analyzed by experts. It not only distinguishes microplastic from frequent environmental contaminations like cellulose or proteins. It also gives the users a comprehensive set of smart evaluation and statistical tools. With just one click, you get a full evaluation of all the particles on the filter. If you're working in analytical service, your customers will love your reports. The combination of a one-button analysis tool like Purency's Microplastics Finder and a true imaging solution like the LUMOS II is a future-proof method for everybody. And if you're still not convinced that Bruker offers the fastest, most reliable microplastics analysis, go to our website, contact us and request a live demonstration.